sake of those whom people rejected me. It's like, yeah, it's great. Why I am feeling like this. Parang, bakit yung buhay natin sa kapag hindi ganun yung buhay? So, I wish you life. A lot. But, since you speak this yesterday and tonight, dapat ko lang finally mag-grace. So, I never thought na magre-release ako ngayon because it's hard for me to release actually. It's hard for me to forgive a person. Especially when they hurt me a lot. Parang, I want to revenge you. Yung heart ko na I want to, parang gusto kong mabuhay. I don't want to live na nakita na lang ako na ganito. Kasi I am sensitive. Very, kasi walang ayun sinabi na niya na there's a lot of pain. You just let go and sabi, ay, hirap na gano'n. It's very hard. Parang,
but it's okay for you to release, but for me, it's hard. So, this night, I just want to thank you na, and thank God, because God sent me to for me to open my eyes. Release in my heart. This person who hurt me, especially